Welcome back. Very prolific hydrocarbon provinces are hosted in extensional systems such as continental rifts like the North Sea and passive margins like in West Africa or South America. In the slide, you see a generalized section across a rifted continental margin. You can recognize easily the normal faults and the sedimentary succession deposited prior to, during, and following rifting. We've called these pre-rift, syn-rift, and post-rift, respectively. In the post-rift, you can see a carbonate succession overlain by silicic clastic with a combination of silts and sand. The source rocks are generally represented by lacustrine or shallow marine deposited, sedimented in the small and isolated grabens which develop during the initial stages of rifting. These rocks subside during and following rifting and start producing hydrocarbons when they reach the oil and or gas windows. As we have seen, it is of crucial importance to determine if, when petroleum generation started, the traps were already in place or not. The hydrocarbons will start migrating upward along the tilted beds overlying lithic faults and or along faults. Rift systems, such as the one shown, have various potential reservoirs. A first type is associated with the tilted blocks with the seal formed by the unconformable fine-grained rocks deposited during the initial stages of the post-rift. Traps are often also found in carbonate succession deposited during the early post-rift. Hydrocarbons migrating mainly along the faults manage to enter the post-rift and can accumulate in porous facies associated, for instance, with carbonate rift buildups. Hydrocarbons can also further migrate upward, entering sand bodies in the silicyclastic part of the succession, often associated with turbidite and pelagic sedimentation. Various extensional systems are characterized by the presence of thick succession of evaporites, typically deposited in the early post-rift stages. During post-rift deepening, the evaporites become mobile, start forming huge columnar bodies kilometers high. Salt is a perfect seal and is a key component of some of the largest hydrocarbon fields, such as the recently discovered the offshore of the Brazilian margin. These subsalt fields are sourced by syn-rift succession and produce more than 1 million barrels a day. Continental rifts and rifted continental margins have been studied for a long time, but they remain extremely important exploration targets. Boreholes are being drilled in ever deeper water conditions, even targeting reservoirs underneath the salt in domains which are very difficult to image from a seismic point of view. The challenge continues.